Well, on today's first look, we have a 1952 Ford F1 pickup truck. This is lot number 783. This 1952 Ford F1 pickup truck received a comprehensive frame-off restoration by a well-known early Ford V8 club member. This comes to you from the Bryan Frank Collection, and I was looking it over, inside, under the hood, underneath. It is restored very, very well. This is a very highly detailed build, factory correct in every way. You know, we see so many of them resto-modded. This one isn't. This one is like the way it rolled off the dealership, if not better. It is powered by the Flathead V8 mated to a manual 3-speed transmission. This truck has been serviced and test driven. It has won several awards that are included in the sale, including the 2017 Dearborn Award, the 2017 AACA Senior National First Place and Grand National winner, and again in 2019, the AACA Grand National. This Ford F1 comes from the Bryan Frank Collection. It's selling at no reserve at our inaugural Houston auction September 16th through the 18th at the NRG Center in Houston. You got a ranch and you want a pickup that reminds you of the old days and is exactly the way they came, this is yours. Register to bid and it could be yours.